Kevin Gilbride, a lot of experience.
Gilbride, one of the great offensive minds in recent memory in the NFL over the years.
I was in the NFL for a quarter century, so I'd gotten to the point where, you know, I was looking to get another shot as head coach. And so when Brian Woods called with the Spring League, I said, you know, I'll do it. It gives me a chance to get back with young people, and I always enjoy being with them and how they impact me, and hopefully the way that I can give them something that makes them have a chance to get another shot in the NFL.
Same thing, same play, go!
Part of our challenge is not to help them individually, but to bring them together as a group, as a team, and give them the ability to overcome the challenges that are gonna happen in each and every game. So when it's all said and done and we walk off the field, we walk off with a W.
The Jousters are going to get a very impressive victory and a happy head coach, Kevin Gilbride.
Right off the bat, I knew he was an offensive genius. You know, he's so meticulous, he's so detailed. He understands the game, you know, better than anyone I've been around. He's just a tremendous teacher as well. You know, he knows how to get the best out of every player.
Come on, Luis, call it.
Along the sideline, beautifully thrown for the touchdown.
I came here because I love coaching. I love competing. I love teaching. That's all coaching is. You're teaching. You're trying to get the satisfaction that comes to you when you've helped somebody get better. That's a great feeling.